their child.
Yes.
I said, notice, amen, if you get them with something, amen, you can't make it through. All you got to do is tag them.
Yes.
Amen. He will come to your rescue.
All right now.
Amen. Everybody needs to tag him today.
Yes.
But when you tag him, amen, he will come to your rescue.
Yes.
Amen. But we need the Lord to be on our side. Even Moses made the statement. The Lord said unto Moses, is not my Lord, say, my hand so short that I can't reach you. Amen. I let the serve notice today. The Lord can reach way down.
Yes.
And pick you up.
Yes.
Because the word of God says, Lord, I be with you. Even until the end of the earth. I want to let you know that God will come to your rescue. No matter what the opposition looks like, God can see you through. Look, it's only God can see you through. The important thing is have the Lord on your side. If you have the Lord on your side, you don't need nothing else. One of the songwriters said, if you have King Jesus,
I don't need nobody else. Yes.
You want the Lord to be in your
corner.
And I'm reminded of, there was somebody in biblical times named Goliath. We find that Goliath was 9 feet tall and 9 feet 9 inches tall.
Yes.
He had a bronze helmet. The coat that he put on weighed 125 pounds. He had a spear and a weaver pin. The head of the spear was about 16 pounds. Not only that, but he had a great sword. And he was a giant in that time. But then when we looked at David, David was just a fair-skinned, red-headed boy. Goliath made a boast to let him know that I'm going to tear your limbs up.
Yeah.
I'm going to feed you to the birds.
Yeah.
Boy, you don't know what you're coming up against. But David had to let him know you're coming with your sword and your spear. But I'm coming in the name of the Lord.
Yeah.
And we know the story of David. Although Goliath had a sword, and Goliath had all those weapons of warfare, weapons of mass destruction. But David had the Lord on his side.
Yes.
When you have the Lord on your side, you will come in on the victory side. I want to let you know when Goliath came after David, and because David had the Lord on his side, he found out David began to wind up with a rock in his slingshot as Goliath came after him. And he wound up in his slingshot. I don't know, but he might say, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. But when he swung and hit the light fell dead. The baby got his sword. Notice when you come up to God's people and they have him on you.
Thank you.
some rights. Some of them don't know their rights. But when you got the right, when God has given you favor, you can walk in victory. You can walk in destiny. And the Lord understands you don't have to be with the head of a man.
Thank you. God, for this service on tonight. For the step of God had given me. We need the Lord to be on our side. Have a good prayer partner, that's good. Keep the prayer partner. Good friend. It's all right. Make sure you have the